The stance is called No Sacrifice, choreographed by Joe Kinzer, Yvonne Verhagen, Rhoda Lai, and Heather Barton. It's a 64-count, four-wall, intermediate-level line dance. The tourist starts in the stance. Section 1, starting with right foot, side, Hawaiian count, cross rock, recover, facing 130, back, sweep your right, behind, 180 to your left, side, facing 12. Section 2, cross, sweep your left, cross, side, behind, sweep your right, behind, quarter to your left, forward. Now you're facing 9 o'clock. Section 3, forward, half turn left, sweep your left, back rock, recover, facing 3. Forward, half turn right, sweep your right, back rock, recover, facing 9. Section 4, step right foot forward, Hawaiian count, half turn left, keep the weight on your right foot, facing 3, Hawaiian count, hip sways. Forward, back, forward, make a quarter turn to your left to 12 o'clock, hit your right foot into figure 4. Section 5, cross, Hawaiian count, hinge half turn to your right, quarter turn right, back, quarter turn right, side, facing 6, cross, Hawaiian count, now you're facing 7:30. Hip sways, back, forward. Section 6, 180 to your left, side, point, now you're facing 6, rolling vine to your left, quarter turn left, forward, half turn left, back, quarter turn left, side, Hawaiian count, cross rock, recover. Section 7, side, Hawaiian count, cross, unwind, half turn to your right, keep the weight on your left foot, facing 12, back rock, recover, make a quarter turn to your left, sweep your right, touch. Now you're facing 9 o'clock. Last section, reverse rumba box, side together, back, hold, side together, forward, hold. Now you're facing 9 and start over again. Now let me go over the dance with the counts. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, hold, 2, 3, hold, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold, 6, 7, 8. 1, hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, hold, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold, 8. In the stance, there are two restarts. On wall 3, you will dance 40 counts, then restart the dance facing 12 o'clock. Now let me show you wall 3 with count starts facing 6 o'clock. 1, hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, hold, 2, 3, hold, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold, 6, 7, 8. This is the end of 40 counts. Now restart the dance facing 12 o'clock. On wall 6, you dance 56 counts, then restart the dance facing 3 o'clock. Now let me show you wall 6 with count starts facing 6 o'clock. 1, hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, hold, 2, 3, hold, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold, 6, 7, 8. 1, hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is the end of 56 counts. Now restart the dance facing 3 o'clock. This is the whole dance. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching.